There we go. Yeah. I had this game for such a long time. I don't know why I didn't beat it. But yeah, I'm beating it now. I'm gonna see how long I have this game. Oops, wrong thing. I had this game for 5 years. Jesus. Oh shoot. Okay, use left stick. We're supposed to go down here. Hold R1 to run. Okay. I gotta put this on my phone first. There we go. Just set it down. Yeah, that's something. Oh yeah, I use a D-pad on the analog. I think I would go this way, don't I? I don't know which way to go. Hold L1 to tiptoe. Okay, which way am I going? I can't go that way. Yeah, okay. What button is interact? Oh, there. Okay, okay. I get it. Like the question mark just means there's an item nearby. Okay. Okay. Confirm a circle button. Circle, triangle, square, or X. Frickin' the dog just. Boy, I can't go that way, but. Oops, what? Oh, it's just the same. Okay. Yeah, it's D-pad. Yeah, I don't know why you would do that in games. But whatever, I guess. She sees an item that can good job. What was she trying to do? Did she die? If she did, all that sucks. I think I need to put this down. Yeah, it's just loud. Like I did it at 8 and yeah, it was loud. Then I did it at 6, and yeah, that was too loud. Then I freaking now I'm doing it at 2. That seems like a good level. Okay. Are they just gonna sit here? This is gonna be okay. Moving away soon. Yeah, that kind of sucks. I wish the first game would get ported to PS4. But oh well, I guess. I'm not going to. No matter what, okay. So, where are you going, Haru? Okay. Yeah, Haru was in the first game, obviously. Then she met Yuki, I think her name is. Oh, Yui. Oh, Yui, not Yuki. Okay, are we going back home or what are we doing? Since they ended. Yeah, we should use a flash. Okay. Okay, there we go. Let's see what actually happens when okay, yeah. Okay, it's not like other games. Like other games, obviously, when you use all your stamina, you've been waiting till the stamina bar gets fully charged. So it's not like that. That's kind of cool. Hold it. And let's go together. Okay. Don't leave me behind. Oh, I'm supposed to hold, okay. There's a ghost somewhere. Or what's wrong? I hear a weird voice. Look, no. I have to go up and that sucks is a no, but still have to. I guess when you're scared, your stamina goes out faster. What's this? Oh, red leash. Okay. But yeah, that's kind of what I mean. You has come back yet? Something happened. What's going on? She go. Oh wait. Oh. Okay, now I could freaking do that. Yeah, I put it up to 5. I thought that, yeah, I thought I did do the options. I guess I didn't. Oopsies. Okay. What happened to her? Of course. Oh, the bush. This piss off already. There we go. my gun take sip water 1 second. There we go. I can't believe I freaking did that though. I didn't look at the okay. I'm going to pray. Oh, save has been completed. Oh, that bush. What? Yeah, that was such a new thing to do. Yeah, it's just stupid when, yeah, the longer you freaking string for, the more likely you do new moves like that. It's like, goddamn. Can you go away already? Yeah, because I remember the last time I played this, I was little, kind of whatever, to be honest. Like, that's the thing with Skyrim. I'm gonna replay that. Because I don't know, I was, I guess when I played that game, my Skyrim, I was also a little bit like stressed out, I guess you could say. Oh, the dog. Like, I kind of also wanna. Yeah, I kind of also wanna obviously play the game because that like Skyrim again because yeah, it was like I guess you could say yeah, I was really stressed out. Like getting mad over like kind of nothing. Like I could be wrong about that, but it was this, at least I think it was, well, kind of due to social media. But whatever. We're gonna check back at our house. Okay. Will that really help? I guess you'll see it. Obviously. Now where do I have to go? Go home, okay. Okay, where am I? Okay, I'm there. Okay, there's my home down the street. Oh, shoot. My ear. What the hell? Was it she? Is this not my house? Oh no, not yet. Yeah. Oh my, trapped. Oh. Yeah, freaking ghost was in that house. And so is in that house. Going farther away from my home. Okay, it's graffiti. It's some kind of weird face. Oh, God damn it. What? Okay, yeah, I'm... so far away from my house. Oh shoot, my ear, of course. Oops, I have to fix mic one second. Yeah, what the hell was that about? Oh. Yeah, I don't know what this is, and my ear started itching furiously. Is this my house? Jeez. Yeah, it's like, this is what I mean. It's like, yeah, I just don't really get it. Game can be like really simple and still be scary. But I don't know, it's like, I guess some games try too hard to be scary, and then it just, yeah, they try too hard, and yeah, they eventually are not scary, because yeah, they try too hard. It's like, it's weird how that works, but it works. I don't get it though. I finally got home. Jesus. Your house is quite far away from Yui's house. I wonder where she is. I hope I'll be able to find her. Oh, to see her again. Yeah, fireworks too, okay. Oh, I have a clothes. Would you like to say yes? Okay, now I'm Yui. Okay, I should head home. You don't have a light. That's kind of annoying. Oh. I guess, yeah, I don't know where to go at all. But yeah, if a game can like try too hard to be funny, obviously it could try too hard to be scary. And I think most games kinda do that. Hands, feet, and neck, give them what? Oh yeah. Oops, I accidentally read that again. Yeah, I think I was like that before. It's like, yeah, I thought that was weird. Like a really simple game like this scares me more than a AAA horror game. Like obviously. And this is indie style game. Yeah, I want to see that Niz is indie. They're a little bit more than indie, but not. It's a crowd. Like, was he supposed to see what happened? Because he didn't. Coming closer. They can obviously see something there, but I can't see it. Because I don't have a light. Oh no. Frickin' what was that, a pair of scissors? I haven't. Okay. I wonder if she's home yet. I know. Oh, one second. I want to see if my controller is charged. Oh, 2 bars. Like, broken charm. From a dog. Yeah, I wanna go look for. Oh. Look for Yui. In town. There's Huey's dog. Okay, elementary school girl, call if you have information, of course, new is really gone. If you find her. You know, it's not about that. I don't think. Obviously, it's cool to have, like, big name exclusives, but, like, low key exclusives like this isn't bad. Well, they're. What the. Well, they're not ex. This game isn't exclusive, it's on Switch and PC and Vita as well. Yeah, that sucks. I don't know where in town I'd go. was here that, obviously use pizza was, but obviously I don't know where to go now. Oh, what? Keep throwing fire. But yeah, this is another game. I mean, like, it's not on Xbox. It's on, obviously, like I said, PlayStation, is this on Vita? I think it said it was. Then it's on PS4, Switch, and PC. So, yeah. What was that? Someone screamed. Whoa. Oh, it's the bush. Okay. I think I use the D-pad, not... I mean the analog, not the D-pad. Because, damn, that hurts. Using the D-pad. Okay, so Oh no. Okay, found it. Finally. Where need to go? That was kind of a pain. Oh well. The hands. Okay. Should I go up or down? And down, I'm gonna try. Saw that last second. God damn it. Oh my. Hear the dog. Where did that come from? Yeah, I heard the dog. Where did it come from? Up here, maybe? Oh, okay. Whoa, Jesus. Run away. Thank you. Jesus, did I lose it yet? Oh no. And just go away already. Finally. Oh yeah, because I picked up the doll or whatever that is. Was so scared. Do hurry, yeah. Jesus, was that the end of that chapter? Yes, sure seems to be. How large is I know? Probably middle because of water. I mean the dishes. Okay, I think. Is she done? No. I guess, whatever. I can hear you calling me. Where is she? And yeah, just like my mail. What is that? Find a place with the box. The library. Yeah, she was in a library. Not slots. Oh, there's a library. All the way down there. Run a little longer. Carry extra pebbles. I wanna run a little longer. Oh, I didn't know. They actually had abilities. Oh, I know. So, yeah, I had to do that. Oh, God, but oh well. Lake does the. Oh, of course it does. Wait, what? Oh, sure. Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh. Yeah, I think I already have that that trophy to kick the thing like 10 times or so, the can. What's this? Oh, another scrap paper. There's a move. Oh no. Oh, it's just this spider thing. This is slows me down. Holy. I know that scared me too. Right, pigs? Oh, it's that big thing to move. Oops. Jeez, of course it was. Shoot, of course. Oh, there's a thing on my cloth. There we go. I'll just do this quick. That's better. One sec. should have shaken the cloth because it had something in it. Now it's in my eye. Yeah, I thought a freaking stupid cloth had something in it. Now it's in my eye. Well, that wasn't very good. That it just got in my eye. Yeah, I don't know where to go. Oh my. Seen two before somewhere. I forgot. I think I'll go up there. Then that lets me turn around, I think. I don't know, I'm just so confused. Oh, great. Oh my. Yeah, that sucks. You found the freaking Yeah, I found the library, but I don't know how to get there. This is so annoying. Yeah, I'm so confused. So yeah, I'm here, then I go up there, that's it. Yeah, how do I get there? Probably back. I think. Okay, I only have 10. God damn it. Oh, great, the washing machine. Has to be one thing or another, right? Oh, it's a den in here. Oh, frickin' bend down to pick that up and I die for it. God damn it. Why is this so difficult? I know where to go. I think I do. What does that say? Bloods? Yeah, what does that say? Deludes? What? No, that doesn't make sense. Oh, woods. God damn it. Couldn't see that at all. Yeah, I'm so confused. I don't understand how to get to the library. It's like I'm here right next to the library, but it's like, how do I get in? Oh wait, or is that a library? Yeah, that might be the library. Yeah, that might be the library down there. Or maybe this? Oh my God. I don't know, Mom. Yeah, for some reason I thought the library was right at the thing, but I guess not. Oops. Well, that was my freaking problem. Yeah, it's the same with what is it? Oh, Corpse Party, I wanna buy. Obviously, I'll buy it when it's cheaper. Because at $26, yeah, I know. I'll buy it when it's, yeah, like I said, when it's cheaper. Yeah, it's locked. I wonder if there's another. Oh, it's right there, okay. I guess I'll get the thing. The step ladder. Yeah, that was so dumb, but whatever. There we go. Yeah, it's the same as yesterday, it's just in a bowl. What time is it? 1:45. Should I stop in 15? Well, I kinda do because I wanna eat. Okay, there we go. It's, I don't know. A piece of ham was in my teeth. Whoa, that was super close. Can you get away from that? Was so stupid. He's like, yeah, he was like freaking guarding the box. Like, what the hell, dude? This killed, okay. I guess they'll find me if I run. What the? Okay. So yeah, it's not like the first, because there was, what is it? Oh yeah, there was, yeah, they know where you are if you run. Thank you. Great, there's fucking... Oops, I keep accidentally poking my freaking glasses. God damn this thing. She keeps poking me in the neck, back of the neck. Okay. This is getting really annoying. I keep dying right there. Okay, now I know where that guy is. Go along this wall, then. Go along here. Oh, this is gonna be freaking annoying as shit. this. Oh my god. I think on here, just go down. Yeah, I don't know if I sit down here because this is giving a major headache this part. So now I know that. Don't try to sneak around that guy. So, then where am I supposed to go then? Yeah, there's a guy right there. I thought I saw a guy. Guess not. Okay. I don't wanna do that just in case. Oh, library keys. Then I would go all the way down there. Hey, there's not like a shortcut. Oh my, there is. Holy kill, thank God. Is there a save down here? Or do we go back upstairs for the save? Oh no. Like, if it's a boss, I think it is. I'll loop it for next time. The boss, I think it is is like scissor hands. Oh yeah, it is. Oh my. Go home. I forget what do I do to trigger the boss. There it is. Like, I'm pretty sure he has a smash a certain piece of glass. Don't know which one though. Seriously, that was that hard. I thought it would be harder, but I still wanna eat. So, yeah, I don't know. Like, is this a remake of the first game? Or a remaster of the first game? Yeah, well, I think it's a remake because I think they added the UE sections. Because I remember that boss from the first game. Yeah, I remember that scissor boss from the first game, but yeah. Okay. You left a message. Okay. Jesus. Yeah, I guess it's up there. I would want to go longer, but God, I'm hungry. So I'll eat. Like, I can't really eat and play this game at the same time. That's a sucky thing. Or unless I just pause it to like take a little break and just shovel freaking the food down, but oh, it's already 6. Yeah, it's like that's usually when I make my firm cutoff point is like 6. I know it's weird, but whatever. But yeah, I'll just freaking search out is this game freaking, well, not a remake, but a port of the first game with added stuff on. That would be kind of cool. But anyways, I'll stop blabbering. I just press the share button and exit later, of course. But I press the share button and say thanks for all the watching, all the good stuff, and goodbye. And I'll stop. Yes. But I'll just say I guess I'll play more of this tomorrow. Because why not? But I'll stop. Yes.